Assalamu alaikum. I am Shahla from 7R. Today I am going to do an activity on multiple images. When two or more plane mirrors are kept at an angles or parallel to each other, and an object is kept in between more than one image are formed, such a formation is known as multiple images. Well, now we know about multiple images. Now we'll start the activity. To do this activity, we need a bottle, two plane mirrors, and also the protector. First of all, I am going to keep the mirrors in 90 degree. Yeah, now you can see it. And also I kept the bottle in front of the mirrors. Now, when I'm looking the mirrors, I can see there are three images in these mirrors. This is because of multiple images. Next, we'll change and see the angles between two of these mirrors to 60 degrees. Now, I have changed the angles to 60 degrees. Now I can see five images. Right now I have changed the angles to 45 degrees. When I am observing the mirrors, I can see there are seven images. Now we change the angles to 30 degrees. Here, I can observe 11 images. From this activity, we can see that when the angles between two mirrors are reducing, the image formed are increasing. By telling, I'm going to finish my video. Thank you for watching.